be absurd, for they help to paint with two coats on that stereotype. When real voices boom like a box from the streets, and I understand that some can't tune into that stereotype of frequency, while the widening divide is broadcasted too frequently over money, race, sex, etc., until there's nothing given equally through a prejudicial brand of truth that they scatter. Fear of a nappy head grown down to the root fed by brain matter.